All right, everyone, here we go. Right to the grid. Race one, 15 minutes, starting in P13. Let's go. Enjoy the GoPro. Let's do this. No intro. We don't even need it. We're waiting. We're waiting. We're waiting.
Minutes.
Launch control's going. Let's go.
Focus. Go, go, go. Drive through penalty for a false start.
Damn it.
Got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
You got a drive through. I jumped it. Well, we're going to serve it right away and go from there. We tried to get cute with it, and we couldn't. See if this works. Oh, we drive through. I don't think it's gonna do it.
It's a car approaching. Watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line.
Okay, we got rid of it. Onward we go. Down to 29, let's catch up.
Sector 1, yellow flag. Sector 1 is clear.
Well, we got our first screw up. Now we got some time to go here. This isn't looking too promising for us here.
The leader's just done 111.90. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Stewart in front is now 2.7 seconds. It's a car leaving a pit. Yellow flag. Okay. Okay, Jared, we need to give this place back. Green flagging, you're clear of the incident. Green flagging sector 3.
Oh, turn one's killing me. Give back positions. To who?
We've just been given a stop-go penalty.
Something's happening here in the back. We're all supposed to give a position back to someone, but I don't know who, so now we're all getting stop and goes. Well, so now we got a penalty.
Okay, Jared. Expect traffic when you come out. When we exit the pits, we should be in position. Right, just behind. Barros. White flag. Stewart is pitting from P26. I think he'll be close in front of you when he exits. Barros, behind, is pitting now. You still haven't served this penalty. Hold on, go.
There's our stop and go now.
The exit is clear. Don't cross the line.
Back in 30th position. Let's hope the next race goes a little bit better than this. Because this is not good. Haven't quite nailed that down yet. I think we might be a lap down, I don't even know. No, maybe not yet. And now we gotta slow down. Unbelievable.
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. B30. You need to slow down if you don't want a penalty. The leader has just done a 111.72 green flag in sector 1. The car in front is Stewart.
That's P29 ahead. No, I'm P29 right now.
Got plenty of fuel.
That's P28 ahead. Oh my gosh.
Good morning. Keep it tidy, please, Jared. B29.
What an absolute.
Head is now 0.7. Need to slow down and give back some time.
What an absolute shit show.
The fastest lap for Arnold, 111.58.
All right, let's not get a cut. Well, that's better. I guess we need to stay to the outside.
Two-tenths off the coast. Sector 1, sector 2 is 0.6 off the base. Sector 3 is 0.28 off the base.
Let me miss shift. And get a slowdown.
Green flag sector one.
Oh my god, come on!
Yellow flag. Flag limits. Got dirt, copper hole tight.
I can't nail T1! This is dreadful. And I like Donington. Not right now. Ricardo Constant is a stop and go.
Sector 1 is clear.
28 now. That's 27, 26 right ahead. We get them. Last lap, probably. Maybe. What a very, very poor race. We need to make number two better. Terrible line through there. All right, starting in 26th place. Good luck, everybody. Less penalties. All right, here we go. Race number two, starting in P26. 30 minutes, no penalties, no mess ups. Let's go. Let's do this. Launch controls in. Let's go. Let's not jump it.
Go, go, go.
Hit the right thing to shift. That'd be good. All right, let's make our way through. We lost another one out. Juicy.
Sector 1 is green.
We're up to 22.
Sector 2 is clear.
All right, Mark, let's go, baby. I'll go high, you go low.
Sector
up to 21 from 20, what, 6? Dude, did it me or you?
The leader's just done 112.50.
All right, up to 19. No touch, no touch.
Okay, Jared, we just cut the track. We need to slow down to get back the time gain.
Come on.
Watch the track limits. We'll get a penalty if we don't. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag is in clear. Stewart's
up to 17. Let's go. I'm terrible at that corner. That corner in turn one. Awful.
Arnold, 111.53.
I'd just take it.
Come on, watch these track limits. Please, Jared.
Give back a lot of time. Ah.
17. The gap behind us increased to 1.3 seconds. We need to give back the time gained.
Slowly give it back. We're gonna ease into each corner. This one. Perfect. Ease up into the next one. And gone. Not bad, not bad. Anything I do through there, I just cannot get it. I can't keep the run.
Oh no, Jared, come on, track the next.
Ooh, Sebastian with the drive through. Thank you. Too deep. Too deep.
God.
Awful.
Sector 1, yellow flag. Green flag, Sector 1. Rossi has just retired.
Why do you see that every time? I'll never catch up doing turn one like that. Oh gosh.
Hello, flag.
Somebody's making the shadow realm. Up to 16. Up 10 spots.
All right, Jared, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. D16, that's your quickest lap in this session. Yellow flag in sector 1. Can't even see the track. Stop, cut in.
Crew chief's getting on me. Crew chief is not happy with all my cuts. Another slowdown.
Green flag. That's another cut. Come on, pay attention. You need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
Minutes to go. That was all right. Let's get the run here. Another cut. We might go through all 60 at this point. Who knows?
Color flag.
Oh, gosh.
Back to green flag.
Hold it, Evan!
Green flag, sector 1.
Now things are getting spicy. to 13. Let's go. That was nice.
P13, the gap to Bowman ahead is now 0.20. The lap time was at 1:13.42. Track limits, come on.
Oh, baby. That was nice. Some good fighting right there. Almost halfway to go.
That lap was at 1:12.27. Sector 3 is 0.28 off the pace. Okay, Jared, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. That's half distance.
Wow.
We're looking good for fuel.
A 1:12.2. Pretty sure that's my best in any session so far this evening. That's what happens when you talk about yourself. Oh, Evan, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Track limits again, come on.
It's alright, I just got a really good slowdown right there.
Need to slow down and get back some time.
Oh, my tires are all jacked up. We're down two spots.
You've used half your fuel.
And gone. All right, let's race.
Sector 2.
Well, Let's race. Terrible angle.
Trying to keep on.
Mark, have you seen a worse angle in the turn one than that right there? That's terrible. Well, y'all followed me, and I'm sorry for all of it. Come on! Where's Emery? Probably top 10. Hope these two Hondas here in front of me take each other out.
They come behind us now, 4.0 seconds.
Oh, Mark, go!
Okay, Jared, gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.46. Stay focused. We're still in this. E14. That was at 1.13.02. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. Attention to the track limits. Yellow flag. Green flag, it's been clear.
Push, Mark! Shitty slowdown.
Track limits, come on. Don't pick up on the left side tires. You need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
We're going to slow down going into turn one. got that one back. I think he had to slow down as well. Good, we gave it right back in that corner there.
Okay, Jared, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Six under seven to go. Went wide. Let's get him. Let's get him. Terrible angle.
The gap behind is now 1.3.
Five minutes to go. Can we get these two? Can we get one of them? So that car right ahead has got some broken suspension. Let's see if we can get them. That's 13 right ahead. That's 12 and 13. That's 13. Up to 12. Hell yeah. Now let's not biff it. Coming up on 3 minutes to go. Hopefully you've enjoyed this. We got Terry Sanders right up ahead. I think. Maybe about a 113 something, probably. 113.3. Slow lap. That's what you gotta do. You gotta hit that somewhat green, a little bit of the green, slide right through it. Hope I'm okay on fuel. 24 laps. Should be okay.
Last lap. Sector 2 is 0.44 off the pace.
Terry's going out wide here. Hold on to your DDs, boys.